You have to let him out. James, what are you out?
I need to get out of it.
Wait. What are you doing?
I just told you.
You're home now. The charges have been dropped.
There's a gun out there. A gun with my fingerprints all over it. If the police find that, I am finished, Sienna.
They won't. See? I cleaned it. It's over. I was going mad waiting for news about you, and then I just found it under the sofa. Grace must have planted it there somehow. But it doesn't matter now because we can get rid of it. We can make it disappear.
It's not that easy. They are gonna keep coming, and they are gonna keep coming.
So let them.
You know, me coming back here was stupid. All I could think about was revenge. Getting my own back on Mitzi for getting me banged up. But I forgot the people around here are just waiting for the chance to get back at me.
Warren, you've got me.
Then go with me. You know, we can get away from here so we don't have to watch our backs. It is the only way, Sienna.
I can't leave. I've got Nico.
Fine. Then do what you want.
Warren! Warren! Wait, please, stop! I can't leave until I know what happened to my dad without getting justice for what they did to him. You say that you haven't got anything to stay for, but won't you stay for me? If you'll even get this, but I need to see you, so please just call me and tell me where you are. I thought you'd gone.
What? And leave you to deal with this lot on your own?
I can't go with you.
I know. You need justice for your dad. And that is exactly what you're gonna get. I promise.